Well, I did this as an anniversary, 30 years anniversary, and then I wasn't planning again to do anything until the next anniversary, which would be my 60th birthday. So
yeah, it
would be in like 4 years' time. So my manager approached me with this and said, well, you know, you've got this chance to perform with this huge orchestra. And the last time I performed with an orchestra was on Millennium Night in 1999, with the London Symphony Orchestra.
Wow.
In front of 400 million people on the satellite television worldwide. And it was an amazing experience performing with an orchestra. I really loved it.
And what is it? I mean, we don't know. He knows it, but we don't know it. What is it? What's the difference for you as a musician?
It's the magic of the sound. So when you're standing in front, you just hear this huge sound of. It's just so beautiful. So they gave me this opportunity, and I just couldn't say no. I just thought this was a wonderful project. And these will be the only shows that I do next year. I won't be performing at all, probably until I'm 60 in 4 years. So this is it, and I'm only doing it because of the orchestra.
You know? And did you see some footage with Marco performing, or didn't you see anything about?
Well, I know what it is. I know.
Yeah.
I understand the genre and this incredible history of the shows here in Holland. But really, the root of it is just the sheer thrill of standing in front of this huge orchestra performing these songs. We're going to take time to work on the arrangements and make them very beautiful. With some of the Simply Red songs, we'll play some of the hits. But people out there who are familiar with Simply Red, they know that our biggest successes are actually the albums. So we're going to be performing some of the best songs from the albums.
Wow.
Not just the hits, songs that suit the orchestration. And so the real brief of my pleasure next year is going to be going through these songs and choosing the best ones. But I'm also going to be interested in performing some, maybe one or two Sinatra songs or something like that, a little bit different, you know, as well as
and
something to really look forward
and
to.
We're, we,